What is up, everyone? Welcome to Swiftor Says. Just do what I say when I say Swiftor Says, and... Yeah, never mind. You're gonna die anyway. Alright, Swiftor Says, jump once. That's great. Swiftor Says, jump again. Swiftor Says, jump three times. Nope, that was only two for some of you. Jump one more time to be safe.
Yeah.
I'm covering the goddamn thing. Wow.
There's someone else.
Dude, I'm fucking...
My face doesn't need to be that big. All right. Well, maybe it does. I like having a big face on the screen. My ego is once in a while. All right, there we go. I'll be big over here. Great. A few of you guys got that wrong, but it's all right. You know, gotta pace ourselves, right? We don't want to murder everybody immediately, but now you know. Swiftor Says it's high stakes. I'm trying to trick you. All right. Swiftor Says, follow me. Swiftor Says, there's not many trees in this map. Swiftor Says, surround this tree and protect it. Swiftor Says, crouch. Swiftor Says, go into prone.
Oh my gosh.
Swiftor Says, you have 5 seconds to go into prone. Five.
No.
Four.
No, come on.
Three.
Prone
two,
blocked. It says prone blocked.
One. Not a good sniper, man.
Damn it.
Rip. All right, there we go. Swiftor Says, without standing up, face the tree.
Have some chat, boys. Have some chat.
Really got off.
You know, instructions are hard. Great. Swiftor Says, while still looking at the tree, remain in prone and back up.
Well, I have no idea with
my camera.
Genesee, you stuck on something?
How far back?
Genesee, turn around. I think you're stuck on something, man.
Oh my gosh.
You recall standing up, bro?
Oh.
Swiftor Says stop. Alright, good. Stand up, everyone. Great. Swiftor Says, stand up and follow me. Swiftor Says, everyone on this rock over here. Swiftor Says, find one partner on this rock and look them in the eyes. I want some, Swiftor Says he wants some eye-to-eye contact. Anyone have a partner?
He's in full.
Swiftor Says two of you guys don't have a partner. This is where I'd usually kill you. There's two of you guys that are free. Swiftor Says there's an even number of players. There we go. There we go. Good job. Good job.
Just don't be silly, cold.
Yeah, Swiftor says, you too.
Swiftor says, for the sake of you and your partner, listen carefully. Stab!
No! No! Always one person. Always one.
Nope. Don't run away,
oh,
bro.
JS. Oh.
Whatever. Go run off a cliff.
We're connected, man.
Lion.
That's what I wanted to do. Okay.
I thought everyone was fine, you know? It's like, no one did it. Great.
Well, it's also because I had a little bit of Discord feedback, so.
All right, well, you guys are all safe. Follow me.
I'm upset. Go on, JS.
Swiftor says, follow me. Swiftor says, fit in this pipe or you die. Go.
I
Swiftor says the pipe has two entryways.
Move it, buddy. Move
it. I can't move.
Thank you.
Swiftor says if you do not fit in the pipe within 10 seconds, you die. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
There's another side.
5, 4.
T-Bone, I'm sorry.
3.
There's no more room.
2.
This is the other side of this room.
On the other side, there's a ton of room.
T-Bone.
T-Bone, good other side.
Show me the part where you fit. Show me the part where you're in the goddamn. There you go. You got it. Now you're in. Too late.
You guys are assholes.
You all this wouldn't move. Assholes. All of you assholes.
You could have went. They told you to go to the other side.
No, they didn't. They wouldn't move. They're blocking and laughing at start. That's
I can't really move.
Liars.
Don't blame Peanut and Noah.
I'm blaming Peanut. I'm not blaming you, Simple.
All right.
Peanut, you die.
Swiftor says, look towards me.
Where are you?
Swiftor says, I'm aiming a sniper rifle down this pipe.
Oh,
Swiftor
no.
says, I'm going to be pulling this. I'm going to be firing one bullet at the count of 10. Swiftor says, leave
Carrot
the pipe
take a
now.
Shot.
10. 9. 8. Get out of the goddamn tunnel! 7.
Oh.
6. 5. 4. Oh, 3. 2. 1.
That's so close.
I was gonna prone and I couldn't. It's a prone.
Swiftor says, everyone into the back of the pickup truck above the pipe.
I'm still stuck in the tunnel.
Carrick, move your head.
I'm inside of someone.
Your mom would be proud.
I don't want to move my head.
Oh.
All right, looks good.
I mean, I would say Meathead's not technically in the back.
Shut the fuck up.
All right, if I needed your third-party opinion, I'd ask you. All right. All right, Swiftor says, go into prone without getting off the truck. Swiftor says, if you touch the floor, you die.
Peanut, I'll give you
no
half my Swift books if you jump off. How about that? So,
well, how much Swift books do you have, T-Bone?
So. I don't know. I really I don't actually know. Not many I don't take.
I think you're dead, dude.
Carrick, how about you just stand up?
No, I will not stand up.
Try jumping towards the front. Try jumping towards
someone's
the front.
Someone's got prone to
it.
I can't
Swiftor,
throw.
Swiftor says Peanut. Sinful. Oh, there you go, man. Either. You figured it out.
Yeah, Peanut, how's that prone, bro? How's that prone there? There you go.
Alright. Alright. Says back into the pipe.
That was
I wasn't,
quite
I wasn't sure if Discord cut that one off.
Yeah, I didn't know. Yeah,
I got so scared.
Move.
You're lucky there's people in front of you, man.
Swiftor says, follow me.
I mean, someone had to take the risk that it did cut out. He was the only one alive.
It was just so delayed when he did it.
Yeah, it sounded like
that
he was lying.
Idea.
Yeah, no, it was.
Computer.
That's what it says, come on in. Come into my office.
Nice place, go ahead.
Swiftor says, read the titles of my books.
Frankenstein.
They all say the same thing.
Jungle Book. Frankenstein.
I do love me some copyright free books, boys.
Oh yeah, it's copyright free, isn't it?
I can't read the books.
There's one
Swiftor
with a
says,
G.
Follow me. Swiftor says, follow me.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Did he jump
outside?
Out Swiftor says, go to the east.
Where's that?
Oh, here. No, I came across. There we go.
Is he outside?
Swiftor says he is outside.
Is he outside?
Well, like, what? East? Alright, I'm going east.
Oh my god, this guy stood up behind him.
Swiftor says line up shoulder to shoulder.
Oh no.
That guy's lost. How did you get lost on Turbine? I'm so confused.
Swiftor says there is one person that is not here yet.
Oh, yeah, no. I don't know where it is.
Cold.
Where could you possibly go? There's like two exits from that building.
He's on the plane. He's on the plane. He's on the left, Swift. Look at the plane.
Where did you go?
I went out the window.
On the plane.
Towards the beast.
He was on the plane. He just ran past.
Other exit. Other exit.
Oh, wait. I'll go back on the plane. Oh, I found it.
What's up, dude?
He's trying to attack on the
end. It was like taking like the scenic route all the way around. All
right, finally, go back to being crouched. Swiftor says, "Look at me and only me." Swiftor says, "Look straight up." Swiftor says, "Stab." Swiftor says, "Stab again." Swiftor says, "Keep on stabbing."
This is very nerve-wracking.
Stop! Swiftor says stop. Swiftor says crouch. Swiftor says follow the sound of my gun.
I don't have audio.
Swiftor says look, continue looking straight up.
This is gonna be so hard.
I don't have audio. Oh, I saw the bullet.
Don't make me fall off an edge.
I want to give you a high five, Swift.
Don't worry, guys. Swift knows what he's doing.
Oh, wait, you can look. You can see him on the minimap.
Well done, Jesus.
Swift, so stand up and look at me.
I'm all the way back here.
Swiftor says, follow me. Swiftor says, look at the light shining through the window.
Oh my god.
That's hot.
Swiftor says, stand in the light shining through the window.
Whoa.
Jump! Follow me. Swiftor says, follow me. Swiftor says, go into prone. All right, Swiftor says, first person to stand up dies. Go. Oh, you guys are good. All right, Swiftor says, stand up. Swiftor says, last person to crouch dies.
Man, you don't kill a second.
That's what you get for getting lost half the game.
Alright, last person to stand dies. Go. Just said, look at me.
Honestly, that was better than what I usually do, so.
It was better than me.
Swiftor says, stand up and follow me. There, yeah, they're good. I prefer not to do like brute force ending, but you know, just might need to.
Some may even say we're pros.
I don't know, three of you are pros. One is just.
Alright, everyone on top of the truck. Tempted? Swiftor says, everyone on top of the truck. I'll join you guys. There we go. Oh, this is a dangerous view.
Just imagine that falling off the cliff.
Great. It says we're gonna play a game of too close to the edge using the edge of this vehicle.
Oh no.
So,
there we go. Swiftor says, get to the, let me see, the south edge of this rooftop. Yeah, just line up shoulder to shoulder over here. There we go. Great. So, Swiftor says the way it works, if you're not familiar, and too close to the edge, The person who's closest to my side of the rooftop will die starting in 10 seconds. I'm going to count your entire body. It could be your shoes, your knife, your fingers, you know, your bandana. It doesn't matter. I'm going to count it all. So in 10 seconds, I'm going to ask you to freeze. So you can, Swiftor says you can start moving further out starting now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swiftor says freeze. Swiftor says moving at all, anything at all, and you will die. All right, let's see. Spectators, do you have free mode?
Yeah, only a third person.
Yeah.
It's pretty obvious.
Is it Peanut?
Yeah, it's definitely. Yeah.
Yeah. No, it's third person and first person.
Great. All right, stand up. Let's go for round two. Swiftor says, follow me.
I'm so focused right now.
Same.
Swiftor says, three of you guys lap shoulder to shoulder on this side of the bridge. Swiftor says, back up a little bit, Meathead.
I physically can't.
Swiftor says, all three of you guys move forward. Swiftor says, you guys can't get,
I don't think we can go
shoulder
to
shoulder, well, can't fit.
No, I can't move.
Yeah, we're
the closest
fat
to it, I think.
That's fine. All right, Swiftor says, back out a little bit. Swiftor says, go ahead and pick anywhere on this, you know, beginning, you know, metal ramp area, not the black part. Swiftor says you're gonna be racing to the other side of the bridge. Swiftor says, go ahead and pick your side. You know, there's benefits and, you know, and make it work. All right, here we go. Last person to reach me dies. Go. They're very good. Swiftor says race. Oh no, we got stuck.
No. I think he lost. You know.
How's it going, Meathead?
Ouch, Meathead! Come on, man.
Just I glitched through his body like three times.
Yeah, you could have dolphin dove for the win.
All right.
No, I couldn't.
All right. Come on. Let's. Swiftor says line up again. On this side. Get ready. Now you guys both fit on this side. See, problem solved. All right. Here we go. All right, boys. Ready, set, race! Man. So it's Carrick and JS. Wow.
I hope Carrick wins.
Wow, okay.
I hope so too.
No offense, I want Carrick to win too.
Swiftor says, JS, tell me something, one thing nice about Carrick.
He has a beautiful mask. It's all nice and dirty. That.
All right, Swiftor says, Carrick, tell me one nice thing about... Swiftor says, Carrick, tell me one nice thing about JS.
His knife is really shiny, and I really like it.
Well, thank you.
Swiftor says, come with me. Swiftor says, this is a minigun. Swiftor says he's going to shoot this minigun at both of you. Swiftor says the last person to survive will be the winner. Swiftor says he wants both of you guys on top of the turbine, fallen turbine over here. Swiftor says, make your way over there.
You're gonna close
your
eyes.
It's not
eyes.
That hard to climb a broken turbine. Dude, it's really hard, okay? I'm not that good of a climber.
I haven't played on this map in a long time.
Great. Swiftor says you're gonna stay on this segment of the turbine. The one that leans up to your right is not allowed. Switcher says if you fall off the turbine, you automatically lose. Switcher says the only rule is you must stay on that side of the turbine. Switcher says stay alive. Swiftor says stab each other.
No.
Yes. Yes! Oh,
I did.
Let's go.
There we go.
Congratulations to Carrick. You are the winner. All right. Swiftor says Carrick, what's your shout out, man?
Twitch.tv/CarrickIV.
Right on, man. Good game, guys. That was
I didn't
wrong shout out, man.
Just gets melted.
I guess we just saw. All right, good game, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please drop a like. Thanks everyone in the game for cooperating.
Oh man, that poor soldier.
This is a rough crowd to work with here, the OG Black Ops 2 players. Good game, guys.
GG.
I know how to coordinate maps well.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. So got two options for you over here. So over here, this is what YouTube thinks you'd want to watch next. And I picked this one. Pick the one you think is more interesting. I'm curious to see what the stats are. See you guys next video.